So my name is Abhishek Kumar. I'm a particle physicist at Triumph. So I basically want to talk about what the universe is made of. It's made of the stuff that we're made of, but there's a large component of it which is totally different from what we're made of. In fact, that's the major component of the universe. There's something called dark matter, which makes up 25% of the universe. The stuff that we're made of makes up only 5% of the universe. So that's a very small fraction. And 70% of the universe is made of this thing called dark energy. That's just a word. We don't really understand what it is, but we have to call it something. But that doesn't mean we understand it. So you can think of the electron, which was discovered over 100 years ago, and nobody knew what that was, or what it meant, or what its application was. And today, electronics, cameras, cell phones, everything runs on the same thing, and it's all because of the electron. So it's completely revolutionized the way we live, and it just might be the same for the stuff that we're trying to understand right now. So it's two things. One is we're insignificant, but we're also unique, in the sense that we're made of some stuff that doesn't occupy the most of the universe. But the other thing is, in spite of being so insignificant, we can at least figure out what the rest of the universe is made of, which is pretty deep.